We're broadcasting live from Hard Crash Micro Hard Washington, home of the loudest and most caffeinated strung-out stadium in the league. So grab your Venti Double Shot non-fat skinny chai iced tea lattes and try not to let your ears bleed as we get ready for kickoff. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem.
The Los Scandalous Dan battle.
The New London Hatriots. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzrow with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. He could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught
it. And that's a warp-speed dirty trick. Look at him. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, but guess the most burying salmon heads. Kid shake.
There aren't too many players that... Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. He refuses to go down, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two.
And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. Third down and five. Oh, he's going to bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He's at the 20. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Yeah.
fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the punishing hit. Controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. He It might make more sense to punt here than attempt a field goal. This is way too long.
I thought he was gonna make it.
Yeah, so did his coach. Someone get that shotgun away from him.
And it's first and 10. Second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify.
That little doggy found his way home because of that butt wiper beer horse.
Fritz for live now. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Mayhem Bowl. Seems like the commercials are taking their toll on Bricks here.
He was so touching, Rip. He found his way back to the Budweiser horse.
Yeah, now they're all going to become alcoholics and die. The end.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course he...
Oh, my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is.
I don't even have it.
And it's first and 10. Two.
It's always been my philosophy. The Bricks can't even get one. Oh, talk about points.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
He really wants it.
And it's first and 10. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening lineman. You want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth?
What? something unique about yourself. That's unique. First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grin. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Third down and, well, good luck. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Third down and... Punter is warming up. And he was stuck to him like glue. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10.
At least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot two.
2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
Grab me a scotch while you're up.
Second down and long. Signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense, and that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full-on berserk.
Or at least it was...
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it. Drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Perfect pass and a score.
Oh,
first and ten. I love it. That guy's so fast he could strike lightning twice. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is a race. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick.
His big ass will probably show up on the radar.
The nuked London Patriots win today's game. Will they hold on to a three-point win and will be crowned Mayhem Bowl champion? These guys rule the galaxy now, Brix.
Yeah, and they get to go to Wizzy World.
Once again, the folks at Evil Zan thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Brix Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Brix, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...